Christo Schifrin, and I'm a clinician scientist. I'm the physician in chief at the Jewish General Hospital and the vice chair of medicine at McGill University in Montreal, in Canada. And for many years, I've been studying the vasculature in hypertension and other forms of cardiovascular disease, such as chronic kidney disease and diabetes. And what we've done is we studied the potential implication of inflammation and the immune system. And what I'll be talking about today is the role of the immune system, and particularly certain cellular elements of the immune system, such as T effector cells, T regulatory lymphocytes, and particularly a subset of cells that we have identified have an important role to play, the gamma delta T cells. And I think that these findings in our studies offer an opportunity for future approaches both to diagnose cardiovascular disease and to evaluate risk of cardiovascular disease, as well as treatment of either hypertension or other forms of cardiovascular disease.